go through the... Yeah, I'm just going with my hands. Bundle, you can get the quarter pounders or the Big Macs. So. Can I see if you get the quarter pounders? Mm-hmm. Another Jack in the Box. Do you want to try to break the sandwich?
No.
600 feet turn right to West Idaho Way.
So you're going to get the bundle and that's it?
Yeah.
Turn right.
So should I order it with cheese? Or no cheese? I just say...
Do you want the other burger?
I'm just going to say the quarter pounders and see what we get.
That comes with cheese. Mostly, huh? It's mostly just cheese and meat.
What?
The quarter pounders.
Usually they don't put the quarter pounders in to have cheese on it. Let's just say quarter pounder with cheese.
Alright, give me a quick second, bro, with you.
Alright.
I'm so sorry about that. Okay, get started for you.
We'd like the box bundle with quarter pounders if we can.
Box bundle with what?
Quarter pounders.
Quarter pounders? Any kind of sauce with that?
Have barbecue.
Okay, anything else?
That's all.
1521 First Window, thank you.
How much?
1521.
Thank you.
You went up.
Did it? What was that?
60.
Huh? Barbecue?
1521.
Now that ice cream don't taste right.
Isn't it?
Mm-hmm. No.
You don't want to get them trained to like those?
No. I'll let them taste one.
So here you get the box bundle of quarter pounders.
Way back in the 80s.
Yeah, I don't have this lemonade anymore.
No. You don't like anything. I don't like the lemonade.
Nothing from Chick-fil-A. That nugget was not too bad. I had that. I tried the grilled one last time. It would be juicier, but this one was juicier than the grilled one.
Mayo and barbecue and ketchup is in there, okay?
Alright, thank you.
Have a good one, guys.
Alright. Can I put it back?
Well, I was going to take out the sauces since you say I always give it to them.
What am I going to complain about?
Huh?
So what am I going to complain about then?